We're here, and here's another installment of Blind Bag Wednesday. So let's do this one first, shall we? And it is a series one, Disney Emoji. And since for some reason, I didn't realize there's series one, so I need to get out that oops, I moved the camera, didn't I? I need to get out this checklist. Because I didn't realize it was that one. Aha. I found an easy checklist. These are in little plastic baggies. So we've got a sun and clouds for that one and a rainbow. This one's gonna just slot it back in on the rainbow side just for some color. And let's see, the first one we have. Is one I don't have. It is a happy, normal Aladdin. And so I do have a Jasmine one somewhere. That's nice. Okay, sorry. I was just crossing it off my list. So so it is a happy Aladdin. And the next one is a heart in the eyes. Come on, that's stiff getting in. Doesn't want to go down. Well, anyhow, there it is. Now for the next. Comes with obviously checklist, gum, this is new block. It's more like a ice cream container. Two flower pieces. And the ice creamish tub thingy. This is like Muse, but in blue, not purple. Okay, so which way does this go? I'm guessing it's this way. And this will be at the back. Or does it only need to be in there first? I'm guessing that's how it goes. I don't know. I hope on the picture there, it's like this. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. And I'll go for notifications. Over and out.